The man who leaked the most classified documents in U.S. history has been found not guilty of aiding the enemy. Army soldier Bradley Manning leaked the information on the internet site WikiLeaks. Despite the acquittal, he still could spend the rest of his life in prison after being convicted of 19 counts of espionage, theft, and computer fraud. Sue Turner joins us now on Capitol Hill with more on this story. Sue?
Hi, Shanique. Well, the judge in the case deliberated for 16 hours over 3 days before announcing her decision this afternoon.
Bradley Manning left the courtroom with a smile. He says he leaked the information to expose war crimes and deceitful diplomacy. But he says he tried to pick material that wouldn't hurt national security. Outside the courthouse at Fort Meade, people supporting Manning protested as they waited for the verdict. The most serious charge of aiding the enemy could have put him behind bars for life. Prosecutors had tried to prove Manning had a general evil intent and he knew the classified material would be seen by the terrorist group Al-Qaeda. But Manning was found not guilty of that. He was convicted of 19 counts of espionage, computer fraud, and theft. He released the information through the website WikiLeaks.
He was willing to take that risk from his alleged statements because he believes apparently that the result is so important. And we call those types of people that are willing to risk, not be a martyr, but to risk being a martyr for all the rest of us. We call those people heroes. Bradley Manning is a hero.
Manning is a 25-year-old Army private. He gave the site WikiLeaks 750,000 pages of classified documents and videos. The information covered U.S. strategy in Iraq, information on events in Afghanistan, and the inner workings of the State Department.
Manning's sentencing trial begins tomorrow. He could face a maximum of 136 years behind bars. Shaniqua.
All right, we'll be watching. Thanks so much. Sue Turner in D.C. for us today.